dedicated to this, in remembrance of Christ's body was broken for us. Feed on him in that heart. By